Right, everyone, we're back again with another reaction, another review. Today we've got Pot of Paper Lemon Pepper Freestyle. I'm excited about this one because we know Potter comes with a lot of lyrics in his tracks. I don't want to do too much talking, I just want to get straight to this one because I'm excited to react to this one with you guys. Let's go. Cool Potter, there he is, the swagger don. Come on, 10 likes people, let's run it up. Smoking on a Scooby.
I done so much reflecting, I forgot my reflection. I don't love him from a distance, trying to keep...
First line. I've done so much reflecting, I lost my reflection. Or feel like Potter. The first line, the first bit of speaking that you've done, and you've hit me with a bar. It's going to be a long one, everyone. It's going to be a long one.
I done so much reflecting, I forgot my reflection. I know loving from a distance, trying to keep a connection. When you lost, can't nobody really give you direction. You gotta find your own way, due care and attention. Like me and money on the train from West Ham to Debden. Okay. Those are simpler times I love and hate to remember. Cause nowadays everybody's got...
It's always the simpler times you remember, everyone. Well, that's what I think personally. All them moments that wasn't spent with money, was just spent with happiness, friends, family. They were always the best times, not when money was around, always just a related thing. Like, you know, that's my personal opinion. I don't know what you think.
Really give you direction, you gotta find your own way, due care and attention. Like me and money on the train from West Ham to Debden. Those are simpler times I love and hate to remember. Cause nowadays everybody's got secret agendas. I stayed loyal to the road, it could give me a reference. Least it could do amount of times to give me a sentence. Now when they talk about ghosts, they give me a mention. I'm a barking boy, I'm old school like Danny Kempton. So what I do for me, I do for you, no question.
Danny Kempton, do we know who that is? Does anyone? I'm not familiar with the name. If anyone knows who Danny Kempton is, drop it in the comments.
Least it could do amount of times to give me a sentence. Now when they talk about ghosts, they give me a mention. I'm a barking boy, I'm old school like Danny Kempton. So what I do for me, I do for you, no question. I've done a mazza in the kitchen like Heston. I've had blocks from Brentwood to Preston. They can't chat me, I did more with less than. That's how I know that this was destined, a natural selection. Now running down his papers, coming like an obsession. I'm not a fan of all the tension and the passive aggression. Sometimes the closest around you has got the maddest intentions.
Right, he's in his bag with this one. There was a few bars in there that I didn't catch, but what I'm getting with what he's saying so far is he's loving what he's doing. He knew it was going to come a dream someday, and he knew he was going to get where he wants to be, and he is where he is now. But what he's basically saying is he loves that all that he's got there, but he doesn't like too much of the attention. He loves the money and the bread that he's making, like he says. But he doesn't like all the attention part. And I've noticed that with a few rappers these days, they don't really like the attention part as much as everything else that comes with it. They just want to live a normal life, but do what they do, you know?
I know that this was destined, a natural selection. Now running down his papers, coming like an obsession. I'm not a fan of all the tension and the passive aggression. Sometimes the closest around you has got the maddest intentions. Due to have me sweatbox on the saddest endeavours. So how'd you get rich and not make the hood jealous? Good fellas, I got ties on the...
How would he get rich and not make the hood jealous? You know, because he's from that background. It's a tricky one, that one. Potter, but we feel what you're saying right there, brother. We're feeling you. Don't care about anyone else. You just do your thing. That's what I'm going to say.
The passive aggression. Sometimes the closest around you has got the maddest intentions. Due to have me sweatbox on the saddest endeavors. So how'd you get rich and not make the hood jealous? Good fellas, I got ties I never could sever. And I always got my satin just for good measure. You can't tell me about crap, bro. I push hella. Down the block doing burpees and press-ups. Stress up, thinking why my head so mess up. My stepdad used to beat my mum and drink Stella. Them times all I want...
His stepdad used to beat his mum. He's quite similar to Jordan. I don't know if you have seen some of the Jordan reactions on the channel. Go check them out if you haven't. But he speaks a lot on that as well. Like, Jordan speaks on a lot about his past, his mum. But that's some things I don't like to hear, you know. But he likes to get the things off his head, and that's why he does the music, and he tells everyone things that he's got just built up in his head and he just wants to get out of the world.
like crap, bro. I push hella. Down the block doing burpees and press ups. Stress up, thinking why my head so messed up. My stepdad used to beat my mum and drink Stella. Them times all I wanted was a fruit teller. Teacher used to tell me that I think I'm too clever. Too pepper, on smoke with whomever. So solid, I'm too mega, the new era. Don't love me when I'm dead, if you hate me when I do. Better Nipsey blue cute weather. It's bait, don't.
The bars that he's coming with right there. Potter has a talent. He's probably what, know what it is. He's probably one of the best in the UK, Potter. And he's very underrated, I think, personally. Because some, like, how you, did he catch that scheme that he just done right there? We'll take it back. Give it another listen, everyone. Because that scheme right there was harder than your favourite rappers.
Thinking about my head so messed up. My stepdad used to beat my mum and drink Stella. Them times all I wanted was a fruit teller. Teacher used to tell me that I think I'm too clever. Too pepper, on smoke with whomever. So solid, I'm too mega, the new era. Don't love me when I'm dead. If you hate me when I do, better Nipsey blue cute weather.
Oh,
it's bait, don't try me, can't still shoot weather. I see A jump out with his ZK. You're drilling real life, not on press play. 20 songs, no features on my last.
We're drilling real life, we're doing press play, no. He does it in real life, he's not doing it on these video game consoles, whatever you want to call them. He's doing it in real life, you know. He doesn't have to lie. He's a true one. I believe you, Potter.
It's bait, don't try me, cause I still shoot whether I see A jump out with his ZK. You're drilling real life, not on press play. 20 songs, no features on my last tape. And they be skipping your shit like leg day. I got dirty on a spoon.
You see what I mean about Potter? He's got 20 tracks on his last album, Training Day 3. And he's got not one feature. And look what he's done on that album. And that was with no features. Know what I mean? Different level, Potter paper.
With his ZK, you're drilling real life, not on press play. 20 songs, no features on my last tape. And they be skipping your shit like leg day.
Leg
I got
day.
Dirty on a spoon like egg ray. Still park a 1G lock on an estate. All the days talk and make the real ones in the ends, babe. I was trapping on the block before I went quick. Them days, 6 white, got my rent paid. Jail ass banging out with my head shaved. You know what you done, got your friend shaved. I don't really care, you ain't gotta explain. You my dog then, you ain't got a set pace. Standing at my friend's graves, never been good for my headspace. Exhale on this Brit Scotty, I wanna know.
He's in his bag, he's storytelling on me now, everyone. He's telling me a bit something for the past that he's went through, which he does in a lot of tracks, but on this one, he's explaining things in a lot more detail. Go, Potter. It seems like he's lived a life, everyone, and for him to come through everything that he's been through, salute the man. That's all you can do, isn't it? Support the man, salute the man, and make sure he knows how much we love him on this music thing, because we love him on this channel. We really do.
Before I went quick, them days 6 white, got my rent paid. Jaw ass banging out with my head shaved. You know what you done, got your friend shaved. I don't really care, you ain't gotta explain.
You
my dog then, you ain't gotta set pace. Standing at my friend's graves, never been good for my headspace. Exhale on this Brit Scotty. I went in no parties, giving out molly. I was in a bando, FIFA 25 and the white's all brolly. Crying court and I'm all sorry, not sorry. Catch me on the rebound, it's different from I caught him on the volley. They make it look good for the gram, I see the...
We're catching those football bars, Potter. We're catching those football bars, Potter lad. I didn't think Potter was a fan of football, but the way he's talking, he is.
You ain't got a set pace, standing at my friend's graves. Never been good for my headspace. Exhale on this Brit Scotty. I went in all parties, giving out molly. I was in a bando, FIFA 25, and the white's all brolly. Crank court, and I'm all sorry, not sorry. Catch me on the rebound, it's different from I caught him on the volley. They make it look good for the gram, I see the pictures all glossy. But I know my success is slowly killing people softly. You got mad, you can't boss me, or don't.
I know my success is slowly killing people softly. You know, people are jealous of him. That's what he's basically saying right there. People are jealous of what he's doing.
Rebound is different from I caught him on the volley. They make it look good for the gram. I see the pictures all glossy. But I know my success is slowly killing people softly. You got mad, you can't boss me or double cross me. What do you keep around you? Cause that be costly. I got the gift of the gab, I'm like Del Boy. You just a full-time plonker like Rodney. Free my boys, that's doppies and robberies.
You know, he comes with some bars that you just would never think would go together, but this guy matches them. You know, it's different, different level.
me. Watch who you keep around you, cause that be costly. I got the gift of the gab, I'm like Del Boy. You're just a full-time plonker like Rodney. Free my boys, that's doppies and robberies. And county lines free frosty. I'm on everyday weed and shank possession. Early morning in a mirror with a blank expression. Cause I know bad intentions. I learned gangster lessons and these are serious times. Man, I slap your melon. I'm burning L and all my nans in heaven. Burning L, man, all my nans in heaven.
Different potter, different brother. I salute you for your work, your worth ethic. You've been gone a while, I'm so glad you've blessed me with this track.
Cause I know bad intentions, I learned gangster lessons, and these are serious times. Man, I slap your melon, I'm burning L, and all my nans in heaven. I'm burning L, man, all my nans in heaven. Thanks for waiting.
We'll always wait for your partner, brother. That was different level right there. Well, that was Potter Paper. Lemon Pepper Freestyle, Drake cover, absolutely quality track, loved every minute of it. I wish it would be on Spotify or something like that so I could get it on every second of every day, because he was in his bag on that when he was storytelling, whilst hitting with lyrics, whilst flipping lyrics, you know, he was doing it all on that track. Everything you want in it, a track. Potter's just done it right there. If you've enjoyed this reaction, please like the video. We're on the way to 40 subs. Let's get it, people. And your boy SM,